to support ED's re-engagement efforts, the Southern Africa Development Committee has launched an anti-sanction campaign in solidarity with Zimbabwe. The media reforms made by ED have reopened doors for international journalists. He has called for the need to support foreign media so they can report positively on Zimbabwe.